Mumbai Indians may have won the Champions League T20, but some of the standout performers from the tournament were from the runners-up, the Rajasthan Royals. 25-year-old Ajinkya Rahane shone at the top of the order, winning the Golden Bat as he notched 288 runs in his 6 innings at an average of 57.60, rounding off the tournament with 4 back-to-back half-centuries. It's a good time to hit form with India starting a packed international schedule later this week. In an exclusive interview with the ESPNcricinfo, Rahane explains how playing for the Royals has helped his batting.
It really helped me a lot playing for Rajasthan Royals because this is my 3rd year with Royals and get to play with players like Rahul Bhai, Shane Watson, Brian Hodge, every other senior players, foreign players, and they are very experienced in T20 cricket and world cricket as well. These 3 years been really good for me so far with Royals, and as a team we are doing really well.
Earlier in 2013, Rahane realized his dream to play Test cricket for India as he was added to the squad that took on Australia in Delhi in the 4th Test. Rahane explains his emotions at the Test call-up.
Obviously, experience, Test debut. I mean, every player, their dream is to play for country first, and then obviously Test team that wear that white dress and Test, you get that Test cap. So it's a altogether different thing, and I really enjoyed my Test debut, and it was really emotional and special moment for me. But also that didn't do well that much. I mean, every player wants to do well in their Test debut, but I didn't do that. But really happy for that Test series victory and my Test debut.
You like opening. But sometimes when you are playing for India, and I think every time that you've played for India, you've played on the lower order. Is that slightly disconcerting? Are you better than...
See, mainly I'm an opening batsman. I mean, from my childhood, I mean, whenever I started playing cricket, I'm an opening batsman. But when you play for your country, it's all your team management decision and captain decision where to bat. And so I don't have any complaints about that, and I'm very open-minded, and I'm ready to bat any position. I mean, what team demands. I mean, I'm ready to bat any position, but basically I'm an opening batsman.
You know, there is a certain uncertainty, and that probably has an impact on you domestically and everything else. When you don't know whether you're going to be in the team or not, and you don't know what exactly you need to do better to get into the team, how do you deal with that?
See, I mean, I never think about which is out of my control. I never think about that. I just think about my attitude, my hard work, and whatever things which I can control. I just think about that all the time, and just I always think that I just need to enjoy my cricket and give my 100%, 110% each and every time whenever I go to bat, or maybe during fielding as well. So I always think about whatever things which I can control.
And despite a mediocre Test debut, his recent CLT20 performances have certainly brought him back into reckoning for a spot in the Indian team.